What? Are you nuts? This is a lion we're talking about. Lions eat guys like us.
But he's so little.
Well, he's gonna get bigger.
Well, maybe he'll be on our side.
Oh, Mom, that is the stupidest thing I have ever heard. Yeah, maybe the giant creature will be on our side.
I don't know what you...
Wait. I got it. What if he's on our side? You know, having a lion around might not be such a bad thing after all. You okay, kid?
You're going to live with us, you're going to learn to eat like us.
This looks like a good place to rustle up some grub.
Ew, what's that?
A grub. What's it look like?
Ew, gross.
It's like chicken. What did my brother have that I don't?
Do you want the
spotless all along.
Ah!
Drift. Well, I'm always catching a drift. Ugh. And you. Relax, will you? It's time for bed now.
Dad, we're in the jungle. The mighty jungle. So lions sleep tonight.
No, sorry guys, we gotta move on. Something's not right here.
No, you know what? You know what's not right?
Us traipse around the jungle night after night in such a perfect spot. Well, if it's all right with you, I think we're gonna stay right here. Right, Boomba?
Huh? Oh, yeah.
Okay, then, fine.
Simone?
Yeah?
Do you have a window with those sparkly dots up there? Boomba?
I don't want them. I know.
Oh, so where are they?
They're fireflies. Fireflies that got stuck up in that big blue flag up there.
Oh, I always thought they were balls of gas burning billions of miles away.
Boomba, with you, everything's gas.
Simone, what do you think?
Well, I always thought, I mean, never mind.
Oh, come on, we told you out.
Well, somebody once told me the great king's the pastor up there, watching over us.
Really?
Oh. Don't you something like that?
Pretty funny, huh?
You're killing me.
Oh, you're killing me.
Okay, I got one, Rick. Something I said?
Did you hear that?
What? Come on, boy, it sounds. You know, how do you think someone should think about that on his own?
Well, you gotta go protect him again.
Alone?
What's wrong with that?
I can see what's happening.
What?
And they don't have a clue.
Who?
They'll fall in love. Here's the bottom line. Our trio's down to two. Oh, this sweet Kevin. Finally, there's magic everywhere. And with all this romantic atmosphere, disaster in the air.
Father, it's just my reflection.
No.
Circle of life.
How can I go back? I'm not who I used to be.
Remember who you are. You are my son and the one true king.
No, wait, don't leave me. Please don't leave me.
Hippo, what was that? The weather? Most peculiar.
Yeah, looks like the winds are changing.
Change is good.
But it's not easy. I know what I have to do, but it means facing my past. Ow! Jeez, what was that for?
It doesn't matter. It's in the past.
Yeah, but it still hurts.
Oh, yes. The past can hurt. But the way I see it, you can either run from it, or you can learn from it. You see? So what are you going to do now?
Going back.
Good. Get out of here.
Come on, let's go.
This is my kingdom. If I don't fight for it, who will?
I will.
Count us in too.
At your service, Mummy.
You guys create a distraction. I'll deal with Scar.
Be careful.
Wait, find a distraction. Simba? Oh.
Create a distraction? What does he want me to do? Put on a skirt and dance the hula?
Friends? I thought you said we were the enemy!
Yeah, that's what I heard.
And
now let me go!
Jesus.